No treasures in that level. Right, okay, cool. Yay, the airboat level.
What happened to your plot?
Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Who she would know about if she worked at the BSAA. I'm pretty sure everyone would know about him.
Wesker. He was a top official
like
with Umbrella.
The most wanted person in the entire world.
I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source. The whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Wesker!
It's Neo! I don't understand why people like Wesker. Like, there's so many fucking fangirl douchebags that think Wesker's the shit. They're like, just look at him. He is the stupidest villain ever. If you could teleport and shit, why would you just punch people in the face? Why wouldn't you just fucking shoot them both in the head and be done with it? Like, it's just, it's theatric, stupid bullshit. It's action movie bullshit. That really has no business in Resident Evil, which, I mean, you know, it's, the whole fucking game is an action game at this point, but still. At least this game almost kind of tried to be a Resident Evil game. Not really, though. So anyway, Wesker's fucking retarded, and apparently they're bringing him back again.
No!
Supposedly, according to Umbrella Corps, which is for some reason canon. Yet, you know, they never said it was canon. And literally no one's ever played it. Like, I don't know about console, but the game literally only sold 14,000 copies on PC.
Jill's body was never found, and she was presumed.
And I'm pretty sure all of those people regretted it because they realized it was a terrible game.
I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners.
We were partners.
What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA.
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I don't know, man. He can fucking punch boulders and shit. Like...
But together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
I assume they're heading towards like some GPS coordinates. All right, this dumb part. I think this is the level with like the most treasure in it. This one or the next one. This is the level you replay over and over to get money.
Thanks.
There's nothing here. Wait, yeah, there is. No, you can't look at your inventory. There's just so much shit on the screen in this game, like, at least in this part. I don't know if it's a thing in this game on PC. I'm assuming it probably isn't. But split screen on console doesn't use the entire screen. Like, oh my god, it's so terrible. Like, the top of the whatever display will have image, but it stops like 75% of the way, maybe 80% of the way across the screen, and then there's just a fucking black space. And then the bottom screen starts in the bottom left corner, and it only extends like 80% of the way across the bottom, and then stops. So there's like a fucking, you know, there's a black rectangle on the bottom right and a black rectangle on the top left of just unused screen space for no fucking reason. It's the dumbest fucking shit I've ever seen. And that's how I played the game the first time I played it. On co-op, split screen, on professional, on a TV. Like, it was horrible. Like, it was like the worst co-op gaming experience ever. Where does it go? So people, you know, they always want to be like, oh, this game needs to have split screen. Like, yeah, it would be cool to have split screen if you can trust the fucking developer to do it correctly. Can you really do that? Have you played Capcom games? I probably shouldn't have done that because I need room for the pieces. I guess she'll have to do it. Oh boy. Why are you? No, stop that shit. Don't go picking up eggs. Oh, right. The quest items don't take up inventory space.
You grab it.
Okay.
Whatever, just take all the eggs. They will be needed. Is there anything else that matters here? I know there's some BSAA emblems, but I don't care because I have them.
Take it.
Okay.
Somewhere. There's quite a few in this area. I know that much. Let's go fight some dudes. Let's run from some alligators, crocodiles, whatever the hell they are.
Looks like we have to go this way.
I think they give you a heart or something if you kill them. I'm just gonna run around like a jackass for a second. No, they don't give you shit. They give you shit, but they don't give you anything worth a shit. Kinda disappointing. I swore they gave you like one of those things, like a yellow heart or something.
Do this to them.
Because umbrella, that's why.
Take it,
Roger.
I don't. They do that shit. They put like stupid fucking dialogue in the games that just totally doesn't match the characters. Like, Why would the characters not understand that Umbrella does that kind of shit? She literally just explained 3 minutes ago that, you know, Umbrella fucking killed her village or whatever and killed her parents.
Take it,
Roger.
Yet she's surprised that they would infect some villagers, either on purpose or on accident. Come on, bro. The writing, please. Will some adult please fucking take over the writing for this franchise? I used the wrong gun. I'm not expecting the Resident Evil to be like the most well-written, you know, story ever, but I would appreciate if someone who wasn't 5 would fucking do the writing. Why is the crocodile literally right there? Or was that... It wasn't a crocodile, I guess. There was like a wave in the water. Is there any more shit to pick up here? No? Doesn't appear to drop any items. Whatever. I guess you just hunt the crocodiles for the hell of it. Get in! What the fuck is the AI doing?
Come on!
Okay!
Oh my god. I forget what this area is. Go check it out. Alright, this is the one with all the dudes.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
I forgot that, if you give them more than one gun, like, they never use the other guns. They always stick with the pistol, unless they run out of ammo. Or there's an enemy, like, 1,000 miles away. I'm fucking screen tearing, man. Damn. Painful. Your culture.
You grab it.
Roger.
Just gonna run around and destroy all these artifacts.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Sure. I guess I'll switch to the shotgun. How about you look to the right, please? Thank you. Like turns and faces you. She's still. Anyway, I mean, all the AI can really do is follow you. Shouldn't there be one of those weird snap jawing dudes around here? Yeah, it is. No. Those grenades, so whatever. What? What? Oh, he's dead. There's actually still another section that I go to. Hopefully more scarabs and or whatever, beetles. I keep calling them scarabs, I don't know why. The only game I can think of that has scarabs is Ninja Gaiden.
Slow down!
I would not be doing that. Fuck those guys and their exploding crossbow, their exploding arrows. What's here? More dudes to kill? Just a treasure. Probably some dudes. Oh, I did hit it. It's like, I believe I hit it. Carry that giant fish around. I don't think they do anything. It was just money. I don't care about that. I mean, I do. Alright, get to the point. Fight a bunch of dudes. Fight some yodeling dudes. And I don't have any magnum ammo. That's unfortunate. But I do have an RPG. Slate map up. That's why I wanted you to go that way. I don't care about that. Okay, yes, let me in the door. Is there another piece? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. There is another piece. Alright. Back into the bullshit mobile. I think this is the one that has all the arrow guys. This is the main one, the one that has the most dudes. Get back here. Really? I'm dying right now, dude. You may not be able to hear it because I'm not actually laughing. All right, then. And that guy's ready to... They're both fucking up. There's three of them that are fucking up. What are y'all doing? Really?
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Alright, now can get to the point and do all this stupid shit up here with the first Magnum. I guess we'll use this, why not? Check all the rooms. Looks like it. Now shoot a bunch of dudes with arrows. At least I gave her that SIG P226, so she has a decent pistol. What? Fucking bullshit, man. Thank you. It would have been a thing if they, like, didn't tell you exactly where the pieces were, and if you had to actually manage your inventory and, you know, like, choose which pieces to use on which puzzle. That would have made this game, like, totally pure Resident Evil, even with all the action. But, maybe not pure Resident Evil, but it would have gone a long way towards making this less of a fucking action game. Something so simple, like... So many healing items. Exchange for the
give me an egg.
Take this.
Actually, no, give me that back. Exchange for this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Combine your ammo, brah. Kill me. Do it.
I need ammo.
Take this.
There you go. Good job.
Thanks. Take this!
The fuck?
Thanks, partner.
No, give her all the ammo.
One.
All of it.
I owe you one.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Yeah, whatever. You can keep that ammo too, because I don't want it.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take that magnum ammo. I actually need that.
You grab it.
Roger.
All right. 5 minutes on this section before I even find any enemies.
Come on.
Okay.
I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Big deal. Holy fuck. Dude, I hate these fucking guys. I call them yodelers, but they don't yodel. No, it's not yodeling, it's like a... whatever that sound is. I don't know how to explain it. There, now the yodeling. Okay. I will RPG the fuck out of you. Take the revolver magnum. I think I'll do it.
Come on!
Okay.
I mean, there's no reason to, but why not? Oh, wait, actually, yeah, there is a reason to. I was like, wait a minute, I have infinite ammo for this. Now it's on. Now I can totally cheat at the game.
Come on!
Okay.
Sheva.
Roger. I'll turn this crank. You head towards the bridge.
Did I just, like, totally go the wrong way? Oh, fuck. I almost killed myself. Why not? The bridge, you say? How'd that totally miss? Like, went the absolute wrong way? Fuck you, snakes. I don't give a shit. The first document. Well, not really. There's a couple more. There's a couple before this. Like, yes, the game's almost over, and they finally put it in the document. Alright. I like how he struggles to lift that, that, like, 2x4, yet he can punch boulders. Does this go? This is the right way, right? Yeah, it is. Right. I was like, I'm pretty sure. And that was that chapter. That took longer than expected.